Why would you ever form a general partnership instead of an LLP? Only two reasons. And only one of them is relevant to you. Only on the Florida bar. So, what's the other instance where you might encounter a general partnership? It's really only relevant in Texas. It's where you're dealing with an Aggie, someone from Texas A&M, because Aggies are so dumb, they don't even know that the limited liability partnership form exists, and therefore they never use it. They go for the general partnership.